I like to say that all strawberries have a story. Now this one was a hot dog in the other life. Remove the top. Use some elote sticks. Dip it. Now you're gonna go to your nearest boba shop and get a boba straw. Use it as a mold. You're gonna do this to mimic a salchicha. Now with a brush and more chocolate, I added texture. Now remove that stick from your buns. Time to prepare a hot dog. Use edible shine so it looks like you grilled it. Add your ketchup. Yeah, that catsup. Can't forget about the mustard, even if I don't like it. Ah, oui, oui.